This is the learning glass, or as we also call it, the lightboard, a powerful new tool that instructors like yourself can use to add creative visual elements to your lectures. The learning glass is like a transparent whiteboard that allows you to face the viewer as you write or draw. The video is then flipped during post-production so the text and images are displayed correctly. This tool is best used for subjects where simple drawings and diagrams can be used. Here are some best practices to keep in mind when using the learning glass. Create videos with a maximum runtime of 5 minutes. In general, viewers don't finish the video that run longer than 5 minutes. In addition, your arm may become fatigued after extended periods of drawing or writing. Keep in mind that drawing portions can be sped up during the editing process. Be mindful of what you wear during your recording session, because you'll be standing against a black background, lighter clothes are best. Since the videos are flipped in post-production, avoid clothing with text, logos, and graphics. Most importantly, spend time preparing and even practicing your learning glass lectures. Marks on a learning glass are not easily erased, and it takes some time to clean. So each video is ideally completed in a single take. Our studio is equipped with a teleprompter, which you're encouraged to use. Interested in using the learning glass for your online class? Please contact your eCampus instructional designers for more information and scheduling. We look forward to working with you.